Oopsie. Oopie. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you guys my vinyl collection because I saw a whole bunch of videos and nobody really had like the vinyls like I have, so I want to show you guys some good vinyls and like what to look for vinyls, so keep watching. And then this is my record player. So I on my record player I can play 12s and 7s. Ankle. I don't know if it's ankle or ankle. I don't know how to say. One of these songs is my favorite. So like if you push play, it will start the first song. But like I want the very last song, so you pick it up and then go to like the very end. This is my favorite. I love this one. Okay, maybe it's not my favorite. Hold on, let me look around. I don't know. It's kind of my favorite. But it's scratched. So that's a little depressing. But I really love this one. Tender love and care. Yep, I love that one. But like it's just so much, like the sound is so much better. And then like it's just so like, for one, this thing has little freaking lines in it, and then this has a needle on it and it goes between the lines and plays music. Like that's awesome. Like I'm so fascinated by it. I love records. But what did we just listen to? This one? We did. That one though was Jimmy Rogers, Just For You, and then that song was Tender Love and Care, TLC. Best song ever. And then the next one is Urban Cowboy. If you guys have not seen this movie, you need to go watch it right now. But it's the soundtrack from Urban Cowboy.
This young man saw it on a fiddle and playing it high, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you. with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play.
That was The Devil Went Down to Georgia. I don't know who that's by. Charlie Daniels Band. This is Jolene, Dolly Parton. This one got freaking bent. It makes me so mad. Sometimes I forget to freaking put them back in this thing. And then it bends them. In the camera.
Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin.
See, but what's cool about records is like, what's cool about records is like, they can take a lot. Like, this literally is bent, as you can see on the bottom, and it still plays. And even that one that I said was really scratched, like, you can barely even tell. Which, I'm... as I drop my record. Which you're not supposed to be rough with your records, but, you know, sometimes I kind of just shove it in the box and... oopsie. This is Tana Tucker. I think that's how you... Tana? Yeah. Tana Tucker. We're gonna go with Blind Love. This is Tana Tucker, Tear Me Apart. And then the song is Blind Love. If you get new ones, so this is Luna DeRay, Born to Die, this was $20. So, I'm going to play, which I've only bought one new, vinyl. Glass Houses. It's still a rock and roll to me song.
Till you spend a lot of money, everybody's talking about a new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll.
Few more, and then If you guys liked this video and you want to see the rest of my vinyl collection, then comment down below. But I just don't want this video to be too long, but like I still have all of these. So if you guys want to know what these are and want me to play them, then yeah, comment down below. I'm going to play maybe just one of the sevens. So with the sevens, here, let me show you guys. So with the sevens, it comes with this little adapter. Ah! And then you put it in the middle. And then you switch the speed. And this is John Denver leaving on a jet plane.
Your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. Taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could cry. So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you wait for me.
Alrighty guys, that's all the records I'm showing you guys today. Those are like my favorites.
Yeah, those are pretty much all my favorites.
But I still literally I have a huge, so that's literally just all the ones we did, tiny stack, and then all the ones still. So my favorite vinyls are like old style music. Yep. So yeah, there is like at Walmart there's a whole bunch of new vinyls, but I personally love going to the thrift store and finding like the old style music. I don't know, I just like that kind of music, my favorite kind of music. But alrighty guys, that is going to be it for today's video. I hope you liked this one, and if you did, make sure to give it a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on my post notification bell because you will get notified the next time I post a video. Always make sure you're keeping it real, stay classy, and I'll see you in the next one. Again.